puck still behind the Calgary goal. Fisher's going to advance it up to France, and Van Stone will carry it into Manitoba territory as the Dinos make a change on the fly. Shcherbinin off the bench, shot, on a save by Dasan Sidora, who holds the pose for another whistle. Good move there by Coda Gordon to knock his man off the puck. Gordon has it again now. Lingering in front is Logan Fisher. He scores! Logan Fisher! What a feed from Coda Gordon. And the Dinos lead it 1-0. Passes off to St. Croix. St. Croix back to Henry. To St. Croix. St. Croix left faceoff circle. Gets it to Henry. Henry's going to try and walk down low. Passes over to St. Croix. Takes a shot. He scores! Michael St. Croix. Jack has Lorenzell with him. Decided to shoot. Goes wide of the goal. Lorenzell picks it up. He's knocked down behind the Calgary net. And the Dinos again pick it up. Now a turnover. Here's Lorenzell. Great save by Greenfield. Moving his stick one way and the other is Callis. Also out there is Brooks. Trying to walk right in front. He does and scores. That's Chris Collins. Another power play goal and the Dinos lead it 2-1. Away, so Manitoba picks it up in front of the goal. Henry couldn't come up with it and Franson has it. Collins joins him. Franson passes it across. Collins scores. Chris Collins is second of the afternoon. The Dinos lead it 3-1. Against Skrumita. Skrumita going to try and skate it out. Coulter joins in, helps out. Good pass here. Oh, Coulter holds onto it. What a save by Dasan Sidora. Ooh. As Coulter tried to outweigh him. And Franson, Fisher, Gordon on this power play. Here's Franson right in front. Scores! Wow. Logan Fisher into the wide open net. 4-1 Calgary. Now cuts off the centering pass. Taken over by Lorenzell. Back to the line. There's a shot along the ice. They jam away at it. Couldn't get it in. Here's it behind the goal, and that'll do it. The final score here this afternoon, 4-1. Calgary defeating the Manitoba Bisons.